Report, flower of the battlefield.
What do you mean we're deploying? Alicia's been shot, remember?
An Imperial raiding party is approaching via a long path around eastern Nagyar. If they manage to hit us in the flank in the shape we're in now, things will get ugly.
It wouldn't kill the other side to show a bit of consideration.
The Nagyar battle hurt the militia just as badly as the rest of the Galleon army. It pains me to send you back out there now, but I need you to stop that raid. The enemy is approaching a refugee camp housing evacuees from border towns like Brule. I'd like you to secure the safety of that camp in addition to halting the enemy.
May I ask how Alicia's condition is? We haven't seen her since she was hurt.
Sergeant Melchiot is still unconscious. Still no signs of waking up. You'll have to make do without her this time around. Good luck, Lieutenant. Lieutenant Gunther, are you listening?
Yes. Yes, Captain.
I know you're worried about her, but times like this are when the squad needs you most.
Yes, Captain.
I look forward to a favorable report. You're dismissed.
Hey, boss. What's the plan?
Right, okay. Everybody, get yourselves ready. I'll do the same.
Welkin's taking this pretty hard, isn't he?
I just hope he doesn't let that gloom slow him down in the field.
All right, let's go do this.
Details on the current operation. We're prepared to commence the operation. I look forward to good news from you.
Defend the refugee camp! No one gets through! Squad 7, move out!
This place is one big patch of grass. Wish we had a good scout on Alicia.
You dumb lunk! Ixnay on mentioning Alicia. You trying to distract the boss?
Sorry. Just kind of slipped out.
Enemy sighted straight ahead. They appear to be advancing toward the refugee camp, sir.
Okay, Sevens. Don't let any of them through until the people in those camps can evacuate. Spot the approach routes they're likely to take and be there to greet them.
Begins.
Hmm.
dreams.
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
Just watch this.
They could be real close.
Let's do this thing.
Zara, this number's for you.
Please hurry. I'm afraid they won't wait for us.
Brace for their attack.
No matter the cost.
Entering combat.
Gotta love nature. This is for you, Ace.
There's nothing out here to block enemy fire.
Bring the ammo. I need bullets here.
Target
begins.
Advance using the tall grass for cover.
I don't like their attitude.
Sweet dreams.
Man down.
The hunt begins. Sweet dreams.
What?
The hunt begins. This far alone. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys? Everybody be careful.
Cover is...
Let's do this thing.
New target sighted.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Can you see them from there?
Let's do this thing. Just try dodging me. Here I come!
Enemy could be hit nearby.
Good work. Keep it up.
Begins. Sweet dreams.
Enemy unit.
On my way. I'll cover the rear, everyone.
Understood.
my way.
Strike when you see an opening. Attack. Don't let up.
Sweet dreams.
You're doing well.
The hunt begins. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Good work. Keep it up.
Cost.
Thank you.
No matter the cost.
Thank you.
On my way.
Thank you.
I want all of you.
Sweet dreams.
Enemy unit.
I'm on.
There's nothing out here to block enemy fire.
New target sighted.
Put yourself in the enemy's blind spot.
Begins. That won't save you. Good night.
Ugh, damn it! The rest is up to you, boss. I'm retreating.
Let's do this thing.
Operation complete! Way to hold down the fort! Everyone, you're all safe now. We've turned back the Imperial raid. Still, this place could turn into a combat zone soon. Evacuate as soon as you can. I guess that takes care of this operation. Lion's Paw.
Hey, Mr. Soldier. Thanks for saving our lives.
No problem.
Ooh, it's a lion's paw. That's my favorite flower. This girl from my orphanage told me about him. She liked him a lot, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and she was really good at cooking. I mean, soups, fish, even bread. I wish I could eat her bread right now. Good things always happen when she baked.
Lion's Paw and bread? Was her name Alicia Melchiot?
You know Alicia, mister?
Yeah, we're good friends.
Did you know she planted lion's paw seeds all around the orphanage and all over? When they bloomed, she'd jump up and down, cheering like crazy.
She did, huh? I didn't know that.
Hey! So do you know what lion's paw means in the language of flowers?
The language of... No, what does it mean?
It's supposed to mean unbending spirit. That's what Alicia told me the first day I was at the orphanage. I was crying a lot.
Unbending spirit.
She said lion's paw seeds are super light and get blowed all over, but they're real strong. Wherever they wind up, they just grow roots and turn into flowers there. I don't got a mom or dad anymore, but I'm gonna grow up into a flower just like that.
I'm sure you will.
So you should do like me, mister, and look at the lion's paws whenever you're feeling sad.
I'll do that. Thank you.
Sure. I gotta go now. See you later, mister.
Okay. See you later. Alicia, thank you. Everyone, I'm sorry. You shouldn't all have to suffer from my weakness.
You got that right. You had us worried there, boss.
Yeah, you owe us one. Big time. Be ready to pay up on that one someday.
Okay.
Then you're feeling better, huh?
Yeah, I am. Alicia, she cheered me up.
Alicia did, sir?
Yeah, from way back when. All this has helped me see just how important she really is to me. I've got to keep my head on straight so we'll be ready for her when she gets back.
Right on. Cheers to that, boss.
The squad's just not the same with the little missus gone.
Okay, Sevens. Alicia's waiting for us. Let's head back home to her.